I'm Madeline，我来自 Johor，然后我在新加坡工作已经16年了啦。现在是在新加坡是新加坡 PR，然后我现在在新加坡一间 German company 做 customer service。为什么我会加入Wiki Trends？因为我看到网络教育，网络教育是现在的未来趋势，然后教育市场真的可以做，教育是很有意义的。可以帮助孩子和有需要的人，然后在这个过程中，我将克服我面对的挑战和问题。首先我想要讲，我是个比较内向的人，通常我不大会和不认识的人讲话。但是我加入 Wiki 小过后，我勇敢踏出那一步去学习和突破。我发现原来踏出舒适圈没有很难，和别人沟通比想象中的更容易。还有，一定要设立自己的目标，遇到问题要马上问 mentor，不要错过任何的 training，记得 training 一定要来，跟着领袖的方法 copy and paste，一定可以成功。然后我想要对那些还没有想要加入 Wikis 的那些人讲，不要再 TDM think too much。开始的时候，可能我们会不完美，可是通过不断的努力和学习，一定可以成功。教育的趋势就是现在，不要再等了，马上加入。2024年，让我们做个有钱人。最后，我要感谢 Sun Wave Founder 创办这么好的 online learning program。Thank you, Dr. Vivian Kerr, Dr. Dennis Lim, and Dr. Eric Ang。Thank you, Crystal and Sean，创造这么 powerful 的 legacy system，让我们 anytime anywhere 都可以学习。还有我要感谢我的 mentor 西西列老师和普一，谢谢你们在我有在我在我，谢谢你们在无时无刻的时候都给予我帮助，一直鼓励我，为我加油。还有我要谢谢 casting 的团队的领袖 Camilla and Hugh Carrie Xiaodeng。Miss Wong，谢谢你们谢谢你们的培训，还有我也要感谢每个星期陪我一起练习做 role play 的姐妹，谢谢你们陪我一起学习陪我一起学习，大家一起努力，我们在6周年的舞台上见，谢谢大家，我爱你们。
耶！恭
哇
喜
，congratulations to
Madeline。
Madeline. So FYI, if you're wondering, Madeline is actually from Johor and now she's actually in Singapore as a PR there. Wow, as a customer service. You see, Malaysian very hardworking, will go all the way to Singapore there, right? To why? To earn money. But then why did she join? Because she saw that this is the trend and plus it is education. So the right timing need to do the right thing. That's what she did. She started her business here. Now, she did mention she's actually quite introvert, but throughout the journey here, she managed to break through and learn. And from there, she also see herself grow. So in other words, if today, if you are an introvert person, don't worry, everyone here also started off an introvert one,
Yes.
okay? She did give a very important tip. Come for all the function training coaching. It's very important to help you with your knowledge and not forgetting copy and paste your leader. I give you all tip ready. So copy and paste your leader. What leader do, just follow me. Okay? For those who are still thinking, want to start or don't want to start first lah, think later. Don't think. Don't TTM, okay? Don't think too much. Start first because don't focus on perfection, but start first.
Correct.
Then you'll slowly see improvement in your result. And most importantly is 2024, be a rich people in this business because 2024 is definitely going to fly already. Okay? So she will take this opportunity to thank the three founders and Crystal and Sean, KS team leaders, and also direct leaders, and also her teammates as well. Congratulations once more to Madeline.
Congratulations, Madeline.
And
Gongzi
yeah,
ah.
she said, see you on 6th anniversary.
Chi 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 chi, jiayou ah. See you at Platinum, okay?
Yeah.